Hello everyone, most welcome to this class. Myself Mrs. Anjali Sarode from Tata Chem DAV Public School, Mithapur. And you are the students of class 4, subject science, lesson 6, insect. And today's children, we are going to learn about useful insect. Number 1, honeybees. We get honey from bees. So let's learn. Children, useful insects. There are some insects which are very useful for us. Let us know about them. ऐसे कौन कौन से insect हैं जो हमें helpful हैं? We will learn one by one. For example, honeybees, ladybugs हैं, mantis हैं, lace wings हैं, dragonflies हैं, earthworm. Earthworm तो बहुत helpful है farmer को. Then silk moth. Lac insect है, lady bird beetles है. So many pictures are given on your slide. You have to learn one by one and understand कि कौन से insect का नाम क्या है. Okay? Number 1, honeybee. Honeybees are one of the insects which are very useful for us. They build their hives on trees and roof of old building. ट्रीज़ के ऊपर या बिल्डिंग, ओल्ड बिल्डिंग्स होती है, वहाँ पे मधुमक्खी का छत्ता आपने देखा होगा. हनी बीज आर यूजुअली अट्रैक्टेड टू स्वीट स्मेलिंग फ्लावर्स. सच फ्लावर्स प्रोड्यूस अ स्वीट लिक्विड कॉल्ड नेक्टर. जिस फ्लावर से स्मेल अच्छे से आता है, वहाँ पे नेक्टर है ही, स्वीट लिक्विड मिलेगा. और इस हेतु से मधुमक्खी वहाँ जाके वो स्वीट लिक्विड सक कर लेती है. Is that clear? That sweet liquid called nectar. After that, honeybees suck nectar from flowers and carry it to the hive where they live. A beehive consists of many six-sided chambers called combs. Children, beehive means a dome-shaped or box-like structure in which bees are kept. Okay, so this chamber are called combs. Honeybees store the nectar in this combs, the nectar changes into honey. In this way, flowers' sweet liquid that is called nectar converted into honey, and honey is ready. But who will collect? Of course, honey collector will do this risky job. Children, honey is collected from a beehive by lighting a fire under it. मधुमक्खी के छत्ते के नीचे फायर करके ताकि मधुमक्खियाँ उड़ जाए और हनी कलेक्ट कर सके. सो द हीट एंड स्मोक ड्राइव्स द बीज आउट ऑफ द हाइव. द हनी कलेक्टर्स देन रिमूव द हाइव एंड कलेक्ट द हनी, स्टोर इट इन इट. सो इन दिस वे हमें हनी मिल जाता है. चिल्ड्रन, इन शॉर्ट, वी गेट स्वीट लिक्विड फ्रॉम फ्लावर्स एंड इट कन्वर्टेड इन टू हनी. Who will convert it? Pollinators means honeybees. अपनी जो हनी बी है वो कन्वर्ट करके देती है. See the steps given on your slides. This is chamber, beehive. Yes, and this is collector. They collect the honey from beehive. Now homework for you children. Read page number 44 and 45 carefully. And answer this question in your rub book. Question number 1, how is honey collected from a beehive? Second question, where do bees store the nectar? And third, what are combs? So you have to write all question and answer in your rub book. Children, homework ke saath saath monthly test lesson 3 ki hai. To read every day lesson 3, learn all question answer. And be ready for that. All the best उसके लिए. And thanks for watching this video. And comments box में आप अपने नाम और which section के साथ लिखना नहीं भूलना है. So have a nice day. Thank you.